The British government is giving Ukraine armor-piercing rounds with depleted uranium, a byproduct of nuclear weapons. President Putin warns of retaliation since the rounds carry a nuclear component. Depleted uranium is not as powerful as enriched uranium, but is extremely dense, making it attractive as a projectile. It can pierce armor and ignite fires. The US has been using depleted uranium in armor-piercing rounds and tank armor since the 1970s.